Hey, how's it going, YouTube? Welcome back to the True Prosperity channel, where I play God of War and I attempt to prosper. Without further ado, we're gonna get right into this, man. This game's getting real exciting. Alright, we're back. And this... Man, this mission took me so long to figure out. It took me so long to figure out. All I had to do was knock down the rings. And while you know, the rings were spinning, I'm over here looking at the surroundings, trying to figure out what the heck I had to do. Took me like over an hour and a half, maybe almost 2 hours to figure that out, man. Man, listen to that music.
We're so close to the end.
Sit.
The little father-son bonding going. Gonna happen right now, guys. I just feel it.
Lumnian Wine. The island of Lemnos. Near the place of my birth.
Lemnos.
To a journey's end.
So he seriously
really?
Wants his son to drink the wine?
Smells like rotten eggs. Is it still good?
Possibly.
Wow, seriously? Not even gonna taste test it first to see if it's good? He's crazy. Voice kind of cracked there. At least he's bonding with his son, though. Like some actual bonding, you know? It only took him over 5 years, right, guys?
Father, why did you leave your home and come here? Does it have to do with the other gods there? It's just, you hate the gods so much. But Tyr proves that gods can be good. And you're good. You only killed those deserving, right?
Pretty good questions.
Yes.
Ah. But who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, Head. We are. We know better.
Huh? Sounding more like your da by the moment.
Ready?
Ready.
Come.
I think I'm gonna like being a god.
Black room. I don't remember ever going down there. Oh wait, no.
We do what we want.
All right.
And now we're gonna go see the giants.
Ah, having learned that travel rune to Jotunheim, we can now head back to the gateway on top of the peak and put that magic chisel to good use.
Nobody's getting in our way this time. Come on.
Oh no, that's a real bird. I thought that was one of those collectible birds for a second. What's that? Oh, I haven't been over there yet. Maybe in the future.
I'm gonna tell Sindri I'm a god. I'd like to see the
I think I'm ready for these things now,
no.
Guys.
I may have kept your
secret
too long. I already
took care of,
But now you will keep our secret.
Her.
Oh, so now the son has to keep a secret too. Anyways, we're just gonna do this. See what happens. Is that a witch? Dude, see how hard it is? Hell no, I didn't know these were witches. I'm actually doing okay so far. Oh, God. Dude, that kid is helping me out so bad. Oh, shit. My health. My health is low. Okay. Man, what do I do? Wasn't there an ability where I can, like, gain some health? Let me see. Pretty sure there was something I had. I pressed, like, a certain button, and I gained a couple... Low perk activation chance to grant rage burst on any success... Nope, that's not it. I'm pretty sure it's, like, a skill or something. Wasn't it? Nope, wasn't a skill. Damn, what was it? It was an armor thing, maybe. Wasn't it? Oh, right here. L1 and circle. Alright. Oh, there we go. Much needed help, guys. Where's the witch? Oh, snap. The other one's right there. Did I even... Got him. Oh, snap.
See the point. Not a bad. Quiet
head. Almost there. Only two left.
This is no kid back there.
Oh, I'm in such need right now, guys. Man, can I get a witch? There we go. Oh, there we go. This is probably the hardest battle I've had so far in this game, guys. Let's change arrows again. Oh boy. That didn't reach him. There we go. There we go. Did something. There, doing some real damage here. There we go. Man, I barely survived that. I was so close to dying. Alright, enough messing around with
Read
that.
It.
Yes, sir. I can read these now. It says Muspelheim, the Fire Realm, is the gauntlet of the sewer here. Like, I told you, we should come back with the cipher.
What, can you not read this yet? Guess not.
Oh. Why should we hide what we are? Secrets are Odin's way. Shouldn't we be open? Like Tyr?
Tyr kept secrets too, for good reasons. To protect people. It is wiser to be discreet.
That doesn't mean you should lie to your friends, or your family.
I'm sure Sindri would understand and do the same, lad. Don't fret. So, lad, excited to finally see the land of the giants?
Yeah, but also sad the journey's almost over. Oh, what if we get to Jotunheim and there aren't any giants there either?
Makes little difference to us. Fulfilling your mother's wish is what is important.
Ah! Oh, don't go anywhere. Be with you in two shakes.
Hopefully he gives me upgrade.
Can I tell him?
No.
Tell me what? Did you put this wheel in your mouth? Oh,
ew.
God. I'll vomit. I'm not kidding. I'll throw up on it.
It is nothing. A family matter.
Oh. Oh, I can tell you a thing or two about family matters.
Let me guess. Your brother isn't as talented as you, and his work is junk.
Those things are accurate. Your point?
It's all you ever talk about, over and over.
Oh, I hear a thunderstorm.
Do something about it or shut up already.
I see.
Yeah! We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems.
Well, that's kind of messed up the way he say. He's growing balls for no reason.
All right. That hurt a little.
Dude, what's that thunderstorm?
Let's have a look at your gear then.
Kind of ominous, if you ask me. Oh, right. Yep, yeah, I'm moving. All right. Wow, that's a big mountain. I'm hearing stuff. I don't like hearing stuff, guys.
I guess I can muster the energy.
Can I get something good? Dude, whatever that noise is, it's like right in front of me or something, guys. It sounds like it's real close. I need a better enchantment, I know that. Whatever that thing is, it's waiting for me to stop doing what I'm doing. Cool down. I don't wanna. I honestly don't wanna actually see what it is, but I know I'm gonna have to. Didn't I already check this? Alright, you know what? We're gonna see what it is. Oh, snap. Alright. Let's face it, right? Action. Oh, snap! There's a wolf. Oh, there's a fusion wolf.
Look at that. Struck down by the god.
Alright, now that kid is feeling himself a little too much.
Okay, which way up?
Which way? Up there? Wasn't there something? There was a chest around here, wasn't there?
Broken again. You know,
that I wasn't able
to
get.
To question Sindri's skill. Maybe Brock was right all along.
Right here. I knew I'd come back for it one day. It's only a matter of time. I'm just gonna assume something I need. There we go. I just hit the jackpot. Alright. I'll put that to use eventually. Up here? Guess so.
Why did you speak to the dwarf like that?
Aren't you sick of hearing about him and his brother?
Of course. But it serves nothing to make an enemy of him.
He should know the truth, even if it hurts.
It was needless and unkind.
Truth is more important than kindness.
Your mother would disagree.
She wasn't a god.
Alright, now that kid's becoming way more annoying. Enemies.
Ooh.
Yeah, that kid's way too confident now.
Why don't you let me carry her up from here?
No.
Why not? We're almost there. You know I can handle it.
Can you? After the way you spoke of her, I questioned that.
What? That she wasn't a god?
She was better than a god. And you shall not dishonor her.
Fine.
Yeah,
carry
that kid's
her
becoming
yourself.
Way too full of himself. Just because he's half god. Like, come on, kid. Aww. Get over here. How many portals is gonna pop out, man? Oh, snap. I just took down I don't know how many guys. Did I even get touched? Oh, there we go. That's what I get for talking about. There. So I was basically touched once.
Mimir, if you knew all along that we were gods, why come up with the story about Odin trying to follow us to Jotunheim before we get there or whatever? Isn't it a lot simpler if they want us dead because we're gods? And they think we're a threat?
I suppose we can't rule it out. But Odin's ways are subtle and his purposes are...
Enough about Odin and his whole stupid family.
You're part of his family, guy. That kid is really stuck up right now, man. He's way too spoiled. Who would have thought that somebody would become spoiled just by knowing that there were something that they didn't think they were? You know, like, I didn't think someone could become spoiled just by knowing.
I suppose that's Odin's doing too.
Like, randomly, if someone was to tell me you're half Jewish or something, then I become stuck up just because I find out I'm half Jewish. That sounds
we're not.
Like,
Tyr wasn't.
Something a spoiled kid would do.
The Aesir gods, that's who's evil. And you know what? Odin's right. We are a threat, because we know what they are, and we know we can beat them.
Well, not all of them. Not yet.
Magnus
there we go.
Worse. and he's dead. They're no better than us, and they're gonna be sorry they
mine. Ooh, how do I get over this? Wasn't there like a wall thing? Yeah, right here. So is all this thunder coming from Odin? I'm curious. Or Thor? It could be coming from Thor. He probably figured out that I killed his kids, so it's probably a Thor thing. I know you guys saw something blue over here. Oh, just like. Who the hell is that?
Thor!
Oh, that's
blame me.
That's Thor's son.
Me! For what you did to Magni.
Oh, he got his ass whooped by his father.
My own father called me a coward.
Looks like he did more than that. Move it. Or we'll pick up where he left off.
I'll kill you.
That kid is way too cocky now.
No. He is beaten. Not worth killing.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
But we're gods.
Doesn't matter.
We can do whatever we want.
That's what I said to your mother right before I gave it to her.
What are you doing?
Seriously.
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
Yeah, I'd throw the kid down with him.
You killed against my wishes. You lost control.
Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I've been teaching you to survive. We are gods, boy. And that makes us a target. From now until the end of days, you are marked. So I teach you to kill, yes. But in defense of yourself. Never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god!
What? Big time consequences.
How do you know? How do you know?
Watch your tone, boy.
Whatever.
That kid needs a good spanking. Where do I go now? Oh, now I can shoot this thing down. Wait a minute, what? Oh, there you go. There we go. That was vicious, guys. I just stopped him from going inside the ground. There we go.
Keep your wits about you, boy. If Modi found us, Baldur cannot be far.
Good. I have a few words for him, too.
No, you do not. Leave him to me.
So you can kill him.
I have a few words for him, too. Enemies, no, you don't.
Right? Because he'd do the same to us.
I will do only what is necessary.
And I'll help.
No.
Wait. Is that a chest? Did I open that chest? Looks like I did. Yeah, I did. There's so much backtracking in this game that sometimes I can't tell if I, you know, looked around the area or if I still haven't gotten something, you know?
I'll take care of this!
Boy!
Really? Alright, that's BS.
No!
Kid. Ha ha ha. Oh shit. He caught me by surprise. I felt way too confident there.
This used to be a challenge.
Oh, that's funny.
Whatever.
I honestly thought I was gonna breeze through that one guy just now. But no, he had armor. Caught me by surprise. Wait, can I? Well, it's been a while since I've been here.
Oh yeah, this
room. Been like four videos. No, whoa, way more than four videos. Oh hell no, you got, whoa, you got me fucked up, kid. Got him again. Oh shit. I blocked there, guys. That was all block right there. There we go. Seriously? Come on, man. He's really killing me right now. There we go.
Are you talking to me? Thought you didn't like my tongue.
Alright, that kid's getting real annoying. To the point where I want to throw him down one of these ledges.
Whatever.
Alright, I've been through there. I haven't opened this door yet. Should I not do that yet? Ooh. Let me cap off on that. It's like mega dark in this area.